The first baseman shall work on shuffling off when, after holding a runner on, if the pitcher does not throw over for a tag play, in order to get in good fielding position or to make a play on a ball that's hit to them.